This man's so fine, y'all. This man fine in his sleep.
I'm like anti-bar.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your girl, Coach Carter, and we are going to the gym. Make sure you like. Why are you looking at it so crazy?
I was paying attention. I be trying to get it right.
Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. We are so close to our 1,000 subscribers. Go ahead and subscribe. Make sure you hit that bell icon. But homeboy ready to go to the gym.
Get my workout good.
Your face gotta be out in there too. It gotta be like that.
That's why I said I be trying to pay attention. Okay, yeah. It is for you.
But it's okay. It's you in there.
The red dot is not in there?
But you know what? I looked back on JoJo. He was still in the frame with that red dot directly over his head. So, we are in the clear. Yeah, we going to the gym. He's talking about
my arm hurting.
Put it on your leg. My arm be hurting too. No, rest your arm on your leg.
Yeah, it did.
Okay. Then, yeah.
My leg gets a little low.
My leg gets low.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
He talking about some, he about to get in here, take off jog, and I told him, worry about yourself when you get in here. Don't worry about me.
What they had to do with her?
Because he be wanting to watch. I'm gonna record while we in this planet.
I ain't gonna even know her.
We gonna see.
The closer we get right now, I'm forgetting who she is.
I'm sick of him.
Yeah, I don't even know. Going here and get my yoke on real quick.
Yo, what?
Yoke.
What does that mean?
I guess it's a prison term. I don't know. Yoke. You know, like egg yolk, it blow up. Yes, y'all don't know about that.
Definitely don't know anything about that.
Yoke. See, that's yoke.
Where you going, you there? All I'm saying is, at the end of the day, don't get in here worrying about me. You need to worry about yourself.
Yeah, I'm going to work out real quick. Give me something. I've been working out all day at work. And I'm just going to... Oh,
that baby looks sweet.
Put a little something on it. Put a little something on it. Tighten it up. Look good.
It definitely ain't loose.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna make sure of that.
I'm sick of you.
We're going to make sure. Tighten it up. Start off with me a little light jog. Then I'ma end with some stomach though. Light jaw. I'ma do upper body today. Today gonna be my upper body day. Monday.
Yeah.
Tomorrow lower half. But I'ma do stomach every day. Might turn to a model. I think I should be a model or something.
Yep, you could be a model. As long as your face will slow, don't fill up no
more. Telling yourself that. You swole my face up.
No, I did not.
Who did it?
Did you not welcome the love?
I didn't remember.
Did you? Man, gone.
It started affecting.
Did you not welcome the love?
Where? What Planet Fitness at?
Over here. Did you not welcome the love?
I'm forgetting who she is.
I'm sick of it.
I don't even know what she talking about.
I'm sick of it.
Yeah, I welcome the love. I just scratched it. Yeah.
Did you welcome the love? And did you give love to me?
Yep.
So what does that mean?
But you ate seafood. I didn't know that. I was just happy to see you. You came back home.
Happy to see
you
me.
Was gone for like 14 hours without calling, texting, nothing.
I know you not talking.
So
will you be gone all day?
I can't even be gone all day.
No.
I can't even be gone all day.
No. But when you do.
When? If I can't be gone all day. For y'all who don't know, y'all forgot.
Clearly, he be gone, but he still can be gone for a long time. He be out here from 5 in the morning to 7 p.m.
I go to work 5 to 2. It's 3. I'm still here.
You know. That's because I was telling you that we needed to spend some time together.
This was my idea. What is she talking? She trying to get all the fame, man. This is crazy.
This is crazy. No.
You're not going to get all the fame.
Yes, because I'm trying to share with you the truth.
We're going to spend time together. Every day I get out of work, this is what we doing. We're going to hit the gym up.
We're only going to do this for a couple days.
I like the gym. Well, I never been to a gym. You know, I'm Rick Yard type, you know. But I'm finna start enjoying the gym.
But I'm saying my schedule about to be different coming up.
Oh,
again.
Yeah.
So I'm going to get off about 4.
Well, we can still do that at that time then.
Yeah. You sure ain't going to be.
Yeah, I might be gone.
Yeah, you could be tired.
I might. So, I can. What I just did, though, I can go myself?
Yeah.
The registration I just did?
Yeah.
Okay.
But you know.
Because I don't know you anyway once we get in there, so it won't even matter.
We going to see, y'all. We going to see what you talking about.
I might do now. You go to running and walking, I might watch your booty. But I ain't gonna like, say nothing to you.
You're not even going to be on the same side as me.
I can be anywhere I want to be.
But I know you. I know what you about to do.
How? This is our first time going to the gym together. How you know what I'm going to do?
Because I be watching you, what you be doing with the kids.
I don't even know what's in here yet. I don't even know what I'm finna do.
I know what you about to do.
Well, after I run, I mean.
That's what I'm saying. We finna do the exact opposite. We gonna do this. You gonna start right here. I'm gonna start over there. And then we gonna do like this.
I don't even know.
I know. That's what I'm about to tell you.
I know if I get my yoke on, though.
We should do together so we have some good content. But I just got a feeling you not gonna participate right.
What that supposed to mean?
That you don't follow good directions. You don't follow directions with.
What you fitness trainer or something?
No. I'm saying like I could watch you do some stuff and record you. That's what I'm saying. Good content.
You
but we want separate ways, so it ain't gonna be the same.
I mean, what are you intending to do? What that's the $1 million question. What are you gonna do?
You said
what I'm saying. You talking about I'm not gonna participate.
You got the word.
You not gonna participate.
It don't matter as long as I'm here in spirit and encouraging. That's really what matters.
So why don't that matter with me?
Because you're not here to encourage. You're here to work out. I'm here to encourage. You see the difference?
Hell no. I thought you was working out.
That's the event place I was telling you about this
concern. Oh, it like they remodeling or something?
Nah, that's something else on that side. Yeah,
I'm ready. I'm pumped up.
Y'all, it's mine.
I ain't been to the gym before.
All right, we'll see y'all in a minute.
All right.
That's the machine I used to be on.
Yeah.